Today we're going to teach y'all how to play walking soccer. What you'll need to play is any medium-sized ball and a basket that's turned on its side, or you could even mark a square on the floor with painter's tape for a goal. The object of the game is to score as many goals on the opposing team as possible. Each team will get 3 attempts to try to make a goal, and the team with the most goals at the end wins. To increase the difficulty, require that the ball be dribbled a bit before kicking it into the opposing goal. To decrease difficulty, allow the kicker to move closer to the goal before kicking, and the team at the end with the most goals wins. Good luck!